So Julian, tell me, are you ready for Cycle Oregon? You sure? How much are you ready for it?
Pretty ready.
Pretty ready? Just pretty ready?
Uh-huh.
That's all?
Mm-hmm.
You're not super duper psyched ready? Why not?
Yeah, I am.
You are?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Do you think you'll be conked out tonight? Do you think you'll be tired? You sure?
Uh-huh.
Okay, we'll see. We got it on film that you're going to be jumping off the walls, right?
Cheater.
What? You want to have fun?
Mm-hmm.
That's the most important thing, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
We're hoping that we get safe.
Hey.
Why do you want tape?
Huh?
Why do you want tape?
For the parade. For the parade. Of course. We want streamers for the parade in our contest to win the contest. Oh, by the way, the camera's on AJ's shoulder, so it should adjust to a rather inaccurate spot. Oh. Oh. We're at, what, 11, 12 miles?
12.4 miles.
Check that, 12.4 miles.
How you doing?
Good. Oh, got a biker coming.
Okay.
Your left. What day is this? Cycle Oregon Day 1, right, boy? Yep.
So what's good about it so far?
Here. Food station.
Mmm. What was good about day one of Cycle Oregon?
That we finished it.
So, how was day one of Cycle Oregon? Was it that good? What was fun about it? Nothing. It wasn't fun at all. You didn't enjoy yourself at all.